I went upstairs and stripped all my clothes off. I knew if I did not, I would get her blood on her. And I always heard her when she went to a car. Then I entered the closet until she was in the room. When she saw me all naked, she began to cry and tried to run downstairs. I grabbed her and she said she would tell her mom. First I stripped her naked. How did she get kicked by a damn scratch? I choked her to death.
Thank you.